featuring the Kamehameha Warriors in white versus the Ilani Raiders in black. Hand off to Igber, and Igber met by a hoist of Kamehameha tacklers led by that defensive end, number 90, Houston Allah. Shotgun formation, Wong getting blitzed by the Kamehameha linebacker, and there you see number 55, Keani Halapa, calling signals, looks for a receiver to the left side, finds an open receiver just enough for a first down. Big number 34, the fullback, takes it in for a score. DuPont back to pass, looking for a receiver, finds an open receiver. Yahiku, past the 50, into Iolani territory. Third game of this ILH triple hitter, taken by Puni Ellis at the 14. Ellis trying to find an opening to the 30, to the 35, to the 40, to the 50. Looks like he may go all the way. Touchdown, Kamehameha. Igber to the left side, and met by which looks like about three quarters of the Kamehameha defensive line. A kick to number 20, Mahoy, up the middle, to the 30, looking for some running room, to the 35, to the 40, almost towards midfield. Third down and 10 to go for the Warriors. A fake up the middle to Hesia, looking for Puni Ellis. Puni Ellis shot down to the 35. For the Warriors at the 27-yard line. Nicolo Smith back to pass. Looks a receiver, finds it open. Number 12, Gareth Yahiku. Yard field goal is up in the air and splits the uprights. And
Man, he's a score. Keep things close. This is a short kick, and it will go into the hands of Mahoy for the 15. Breaks loose. He gets over to the 30 to 40. Chikawa pushes Mahoy out of back. Play action by DuPont. Finds the man on the outside part of the... Here's Sadoyama. Play action. There's a pass, and it's picked off. Come in. Gets over 30, gets to the 23, to the 22. Ball is loose, and it's going to be recovered by Kamehameha. Play action. DuPont gets his receiver popped at the 50. 3:36 left. There's a pass. Gets the ball on the punt from Justin Ayotte, has nowhere to go. If we get to Egbert, punt. This ball gets over Alice's. He's half to hurry, but he's not going to get it off. Brought down for a loss. Chad Mahoy rounds to the far side, going to run in for a score. Touchdown for Kamehameha. 22 yards. Smith pressured again, finds an open receiver, gets the pass caught, a first down. Shotgun is Smith, fires and barely gets it off, and it's complete. Souza with the catch at the 15.
We got pennies left on the clock.
Smith fires to the end, fires close to the end zone and hits to the 5-yard line. The catch is made, but time expires. Catch made by a pow, and it's going to come up short, and Iolani gets their first victory of the 1998 season, 34-24.
Yacht kicking off for the Warriors. It's going deep down to the 4-yard line. Kamehale from the 20, looking for some running room, the 25, past the 35. Lau back to pass, looking for a receiver. Big rush by number 90, Houston Allah. Smith looks for a receiver, finds number 1, Puni Ellis. Ellis looks around the 35, to the 40, to the 50, to the 40. Going. First and 10 end from the Damien 36. Looks for receiver number 11, Ilya Kao. And 8, Smith in the pocket looking for a receiver. Finds a receiver, big number 84 for the Warriors. Franklin Andrews stares. Polo Smith fakes to Mahoy. Tries to go to the left side, goes to the right side, finds a little bit of running room around the right side to the 10. Good block by Ellis. And into the end zones for Kamehameha's first touchdown of the day. Nicolo Smith over center calling signals, going for the two-point conversion. Hand off to Mahoy up the middle. Justin Ayotte with a booming kick to Kamehele from the one-yard line. Smith gives to Mahoy on the right side. Good blocking by the tackles. Mahoy drives and down to the goal line and scores. 15, the 5'9", 150-pound junior kicker. Splits the uprights, it looks like. Trailing by 15. Lau looking for a receiver. Finds a receiver. Past the 30-yard line. Looks like a fumble. High snap. Smith handles it with one hand. Looks for a receiver, finds Ellis, and a great catch. Can get richer in a hurry. Nicolo Smith looks for a receiver, finds an open number 36, Kanoa Alapaia. Damien showing blitz. Nicolo Smith finds a receiver to number 36.
Option, slow developing play. There you see Lau looking back and giving the pitch.
Looked almost like a forward lateral from this side of the angle. Shannon Lau looking for a receiver but gets caught up by a sea of blue. Have been held scoreless for almost six quarters. Big blitz by the Warrior front five. Lau back to pass looking for a receiver, doesn't find anyone, and met by defensive back Isaiah Alameda. The Warriors, Chad Mahoy goes untouched into the end zone. Lau back to pass. Lau looks for a receiver and is intercepted by Kamehameha's number 47, John Mickey Souza.
You see Barbieto here under all kinds of pressure. Hit as he releases the ball, bobs out of the hands of David Edwards, finds his way over to his teammate Trevor Myers, and Myers sets sail for the opposite sideline. So 65 yards later for Pinkert. First down here. Big play opportunity. And a deep pass. Caught. Play now. Third down, 11, ball at the 18. The give straight up. Deep down the middle, this will be picked off. Got a shotgun, Barbieto back to pass. Barbieto trying the middle again, double deep coverage there. Volleyball and coming away with it, spiking that attempt is Nick West coming back the other way. The handoff on the reverse is to Kamehele, and he gets met by number 97 there. Big number 97 for the Kamehameha. First down 15 from their own 40. Okay. Miscue. And Kamehameha football. Velasco Levon again. Grinding his way up the middle. Very about 40 seconds is angling off the far side as Velasco Levon once again. He picks up the first down easily. And again, Velasco Levon running loose like a wild bull in a china shop. Our final score. The Kamehameha Warriors pitch a shutout this evening as they veto the Monarchs of Damien 43-0. Touchdown! pressure, and the Kamehameha defense will swallow him and drop him back at the Prince Valley from shotgun under some pressure, and he will be dropped inside 15-yard line down around the 13. And Prince Valley under pressure. Mahoy on the roll. Mahoy with an open field. Mahoy will score. He making the stop on the play. Prince Valley from shotgun under some pressure. 0-5 in this situation this evening. Prince Valley under some pressure. They are now 0-6. Cooney Ellis. Prince Valley fires to the end zone. He's picked off. And this is brought back by the Warriors and Trevor Myers, defensive. Smith with the pass fake. Finds a man complete. Smith and company. Smith running out of pressure. Angles across the field.
25 seconds remaining first half.
Smith to the airwaves. Flagged down as he completes the pass.
Yes. Prince of Valley to pass. Here's the blitz, and Prince of Valley is crushed around the 1 yard line. Beautiful punt drives Mahoy back to midfield. Mahoy now across the 50. Beautiful block there by the Kamehameha Warriors. And Mahoy across the 25-yard line. Back to Mahoy. They go to Ellis. Ellis makes the move at the 7, and he is brought down. Mahoy gets a beautiful block from Hesse. He will march into the end zone. Touchdown. Smith drops back, fires to Ellis. It should be good for first down yardage at the 40-yard line. And Nakashima gets stuffed in the backfield. From the valley, back to pass, and this is intercepted by the Kamehameha Warriors. Myers is looking into the eyes of the quarterback, saw the future, and made the interception as Mahoy turns the corner. Mahoy, touchdown, I think we're here in the fourth quarter. And Mahoy will run into the end zone untouched for another Kamehameha touchdown, his third touchdown. Dominic Rodero, my color man, along with Blaine Coway, as this pass is brought along the far side of the field. A quick pass there to Namahoy Sue. Prince of Valley looking downfield under pressure, and Prince of Valley will be sacked behind midfield. Levon once again with the ball. Levon turned the corner, tripped up around the 18-yard line. Kamehameha Warriors victorious here at Kilauea Stadium. 26-0, your final score.
Here at Aloha Stadium, Ayotte, the low kick is going to be fielded at the 14-yard line, brought out across the 20. DuPont play action pass, swings it out, and it's caught for a first down, not near midfield.
15.
DuPont to throw, throws it, and it's caught by Franklin Andrews. First down, Zama now second down and 10. Booty is sacked.
Zama is the lone setback.
Booty out of time, and he's sacked again by Houston Allah.
Yeah, the lone setback on second and 3.
DuPont throws it out to his left, and it's caught by Booty Ellis. Close to DuPont to throw. Downfield makes the connection out to Franklin Andrews for a first down and roll.
35.
Toshi, Landon Toshi fumbles the football. And it's recovered by the Warriors. Smith on first down hands it off to Mahoy. Outside, first down, down the sideline. Third down and 10, Wolfpack. Foody tries to buy himself some time, but he's sacked before he can get the football away for the Warriors. Taking over for Ikaika DuPont on first down, makes the connection out to Booty Ellis. Close to play action to Mahoy. Throws it over the middle, and he's got his man for a first down and more out. Booty, with time, throws it deep over the middle, and it's intercepted by the Warriors. That's Trevor Myers at midfield. Still on his feet, brought down at the Wolfpack 42-yard line. Booty is going to run it out of his own end zone, and he can't take a sack here, and he's going to be down at the 1 yard line.
Saya in the backfield. Mahoy is going to swing out to his left,
and he's close, and it's a touchdown. Booty, and the punt is is blocked. Booty with the football after the punt is blocked. And then a man runs out of time, throws it over the middle, incomplete. There he goes again. This time it's going to be a roll to the right. And the pass is caught, but he's short of the goal line. Sumit is the holder. Kick is away, and it's blocked. Mahoy, this time, left side. At the 40, Mahoy at the 35 and down to the 32. The near side. Booty is looking to his right. He's got Hazama, but he cannot get into the end zone. First down and 10. Smith swings it out, hits his receiver. That's Akau. Warriors. Smith, three-step drop, swings it out to Booty. Ellis on the screen, picks up the first down into Wolfpack territory. Booty on third down and 20, heaves deep downfield, and it's nearly intercepted by Baba Martin.
Ooh-wee, what a katoosh.
On first down and 10, Smith going to air it out, completes the pass to Andrews at the 20, get out of bounds. Here's on their own 25-yard line. Smith, another short pass out to Andrews again, who gets out of bounds at the 35.
Victorious.
the shotgun here and gives the draw play to Egbert, who works his way left, and then he's swarmed under by a host of Warriors after a lock. Second down, Castro to throw, throws out to Alapai, who picks up about four. Looking into the eyes of Castro, Mahoy gets the call on second down, picks up a first down to the 30, to the 20, nobody's going to catch him, Tam Mahoy, touchdown, Warriors.
Score six.
Here on fourth down, punted away, the punt is blocked. Wong picks it up, carries it out to the 42. Oof. Second down and six, play action. Castro fires out to the right, makes the completion out to Alp. First down and 10. This time it's Hesia inside. Ayat now on for the field goal attempt. And it's good. Igber and LeBenz back deep to receive, but this is going to be a squib kick. That's a live football. Yolani's got a ball on it.
Away.
Second down and five. This is Hesia at the 20. Hesia to the 15, and he's...
Castro the handoff and a big run here. This one could go all the way. Tam Mahoy, touchdown. Come
That's
in
quick kick again here.
This one's anybody's ball. Kamehameha might have this football.
Stounds here in this ball game. 7:28 left to go here in the third. And Joe Agra has been contained so far here tonight, except for one play. Houston Ala this time wrapped.
Believe Keani Alapa and David.
Bomb just gets pummeled in the backfield on second down and nine.
Again, the fake to Igber. Looking play action. Oh my goodness, I don't have time to pick out a receiver. I gotta
Honey
try to see.
Makes it third and three. Mahoy once again. He should have first down yardage and maybe a little bit more. Chad Mahoy struggling through the Iolani defense, gets down to about the 26.
He's doing an outstanding job. Look at that right there again.
This is Everett Hesia. Hesia just barreling his way through using his back. The 95-pound junior gets the call once again. Hesia thinking about the end zone. Touchdown, Kamehameha. Fourth and 10, Iolani to go for it. Wong looking downfield for Elise. Tipped away and harmlessly
this year
down
as they had last year, according to Kanani Souza. So he and there you see number 56 for Kamehameha putting on the pressure.
Excuse me, 56.
That would be... My goodness, Adam Nye.
Marvin Wong here under pressure, and he is sacked on 3rd and 10 from the 29-yard line.
Now 3rd down and 3. Castro to Mahoy again, getting outside. 1st down and more. Chad Mahoy out to the 40-yard line.
Center.
He's going to throw this time, swings it out into the left flat, it's caught, first down and more to the 40-yard line, that's the tight end, Kanoa Alapai. Castro, this time to Mahoy again, working the right side to the 10, inside the 10-yard line, down at the 8.
Backs of the Warriors,
Castro to throw, and it's caught.
Hold of it.
Now first down and 10 for the Crusaders, now second down and 5. Welch cannot first and 10. Chang with the inside run. Rodriguez in motion. The give to Campbell, who tries to get up. He's going to roll out. Rolls to his right. Swings it out to Welch, but there to make the tackle. Welch, along with Oliviato, back deep. And it's touched by a Crusader. And they end up... And it's a fumble. The pitch was botched. Still to make the recovery, though, Damian
backfield.
Everett Hesia stopped behind the line, gets his balance, still on his feet. Everett Hesia does a great job. They've got the ball, second down, inside counterplay to Welch, goes nowhere, actually loses a couple. Give inside to Noah Campbell, who gets stopped again by this Warrior defense.
Ball. Started out 4-5. Since then, this is his first completion in a while as he passed his. Here goes Castro, first down. Over the middle, Alex with the 1-on-1 coverage. All alone, he will score. Touchdown, Kamehameha. And the ground ball skipping around. Crusaders trying to come up with it. Not had good success against this Kamehameha squad. Campbell getting caught in the backfield and will go to the quick snap here. Tries to fire over the middle, and this time rushing it results in a Bubba Martin pickoff. So on first and 10 from their own 22, Campbell gets laid down as 393 yards through the air. A counter that time, and Welch taken down by big number 90 on the stop out there.
Houston all on.
Second and 16 for Chang. Second pickoff of the evening. On fourth down, Oliviato plays volleyball. Seven Crusaders. Hesia on the ground. Hesia now with some running room. First down yardage and more as he breaks out to the 40-yard line. They try to come with the underneath.